Four arrests have been made after a car crash in Moorhead just before midnight last night.
According to a witness, the car screeched off Village Green Drive, clipping her shed before crashing into a fence surrounding the driving path that's used by a local golf club. Moorhead police say that three individuals then abandoned that vehicle and fled the scene.
Though all of them were later found by authorities, no arrests were made. No one was hurt in that crash either.